imagine what you see and learn touches everything else in your mind.